Now, a model alone is not a theory. It turns out that quantum mechanics has had to be brought to bear on the problem of producing an accurate check between theory and experiment. As is usual, when we attempt to explain a quantum mechanical system by a classical model, this model gets lost, becomes washed out, so to speak. It's there, but then again it isn't. The model is false, but many of its elements survive.